see you. Great to see you. Wonderful to be here.
Here we go.
This is a very exciting day for Concordia. Of course, this is his first day, and it's exciting for both Dr. Kraft and his wife, Ann. It is a great day. I mean, it's just beautiful weather. The campus is in beautiful shape, and it's a grand day to take over the reins at Concordia.
I've been delighted to start, and my wife, Ann, and I have been really pleased to move to Moorhead, and we're getting settled in the president's home on 8th Street. And I have had a wonderful meeting with the college leadership about the strengths of the college and their dreams for the future. I mean, it's just a kick.
Well, it began by opening email this morning. And anybody who reads his words or sees his smile can bet this is a leader of whom we will be proud, and we will be glad to be his colleagues.
I think just like jumping into what we're gonna do next, the things that President Kraft's been good at Luther, things like interfaith, things like sustainability, and really starting to be able to get those things started and really starting his new term on jumping grounds.
I've loved the start, and there's so much energy and strength in this place and such a deep, deep sense of community and purpose. It really couldn't be better. It's been great fun so far.